He appears in the court and tells them that I have a second pair of second part of this anklet, and he tells to the king. At that point of time, king was totally stunned, and he got a heart attack, or he commits suicide, and queen also dies with it. And at that point of time, it is in this entire episode, friends, what it is shown, the love of a wife towards the husband, and second thing, justice, that justice has to be prevailed. So ye jo kahani hai Silapadikaran, it is related with respect to these two individuals. Aur agar main baat karta hu Madhavi and Kovalam ki, inki ek beti hoti hai, the name of the their daughter is Manimekalai. ये जो मणिमेकलाई थी ये इनकी डॉटर थी, एंड इट्स अ सीक्वेंस ऑफ सीलापदीकरण. और मणिमेकलाई में क्या था, मणिमेकलाई इज इंपॉर्टेंट व्हाई, बिकॉज इट इज अ स्टोरी ऑफ देयर डॉटर, एंड शी वॉज अ वेरी लर्नर्ड डॉटर, एंड शी हैड यू कैन से लर्न मेनी लैंग्वेजेस एंड लिटरेचर्स. अमंगस्ट ऑल द लिटरेचर्स शी वॉज वेरी मच इंक्लाइन टूवर्ड्स वन लैंग्वेज और लिटरेचर, एंड दैट वॉज अ बुद्धिज्म. सो Manimekalai is important. Why? Because it tells about the influence of Buddhism in South India. So friends, this was related to this entire part up to primary state formation. In my next lecture, I'll be discussing about the secondary state formation and foreign ruling groups. In secondary state formation, I'll be talking about Satvahanas over here and Chedi over here and foreign ruling groups from here. So till that time, friends, do study hard. All the best for your exams. Thank you very much.